And so the king is once again my guest. And why is this? Was Herod unimpressed?
We turn to Rome to sentence Nazareth. We have no law to put a man to death. We need him crucified. It's all you have to do. We need him crucified. It's all you have to do.
Talk to me, Jesus Christ. You have been brought here, manacled, beaten by your own people. Do you have the first idea why you deserve it? Listen, King of the Jews, where is your kingdom? Look at me, am I a Jew?
I have got no kingdom in this world, and through, through, through. There may be a kingdom for me somewhere if I only knew.
Then you're a king.
It's you that say I am. I look for truth and find that I get damned.
But what is truth? Not easy to define. We both have truths. Are yours the same as mine?
Crucify him! Crucify him!
What do you mean? You crucify your king?
We have a king but Caesar.
He's done no wrong. No, not the slightest thing.
We have a king but Caesar. Crucify
him! But this is new. Respect for Caesar. Till now, this has been noticeably lacking. Who is this Jesus? Why is he different? You Jews produce Messiah by the sackful. Your Jesus Christ, I'll agree he's mad. He ought to be locked up, but that is not a reason to destroy him. He's a sad little man, not a king or god. He's a thief. I need a crime.
Kill him, he says, he's gone, he's a blasphemer. Look on to you, the Nazarene of Caesar. Yeah! Crucify him, crucify him.
Behold the man, behold your shattered king.
We have no king but Caesar.
You hypocrites! You hate us more than him!
We have no king but Caesar! Crucify him!
I see no reason! I find no evil! This man is harmless, so why does he upset you? He's just misguided, thinks he's important! But to keep you bottles happy, I shall flog him!
Crucify him!
When I have your life in my hand,
How can you stay quiet? I don't believe you understand.
You have nothing in your hands. Any power you have comes to you from far beyond. Everything is fixed and you can't change it.
You're a fool, Jesus Christ. How can I help you?